What power could be worth betraying us all?
The power to save you.
How exactly are you gonna save us if you're gonna kill us, right?
Eviscerator and Cyrox squads no longer respond.
They know you are coming, brothers.
We have heard enough of you. I am deactivating them.
Wait. What did you mean the Chapter Master Kyrus set you on this dark path, Tarkus?
Kyrus made the same choice I have. For the power to do what is best, he is willing to become that which he hates.
And dealing with the Black Legion, abandoning the Sector and your brothers? That is the model you follow?
Kyrus has made errors. He falters. But I will not.
The Chapter Master made errors, but I'm smarter. I'm definitely not gonna do it. The travel. Okay, that's nowhere near close where I set it. But it worked. Oh god, Plague Marines. Run. Run. Don't look back. I wanted. I kinda don't wanna go all the way to the other side. That's gonna just prolong the mission. Oh, another set of Tempest Bolts. Right, maybe I should give the Cyrus I give Cyrus the bolter, so we can get the specialized ammunition on him too. What the fuck killed you? What? Okay. That was a bad idea. Run back. You really can't hit them? Looks like those Plague Marines actually caught up with us. Yeah, he's too far. Shit. Okay, how about you don't get into melee range? How the hell did he die? Okay. I shall not fall again. I have no idea what's actually dealing damage to him. So nice. He's almost out of energy. It's like you're watching guardsmen actually like shoot at Space Marines. And fuck all damage. No. Maybe I should shit.
It is not too late. Leave me be, and I will set matters right.
How? With the Black Legion at your back?
I have the power I need in my very hands.
Tainted with the warp, Tarkus. It has you on
no shit. Okay, you vanish.
With combat knife, bolt gun, and grenade, the Space Marine shall assail his foe.
Oh, fuck. Under fire. It's gonna be good if he just sits there. So that didn't do as much damage as I wanted it to. Imagine if the Chaos Space Marines get the hold of the Codex. Would they know every tactic? So they can easily beat the Loyalists, right? Maybe a thing they should look into. You got another set of Tempest Bolts. And we got another Blighted Bolter. Which I guess we can give to Thaddeus.
Emperor willing, let this be the end of treachery in the chapter.
Unlikely. Tarkus implicated Chapter Master Kairos. I fear a heretic is in command of our entire chapter.
Commander, another ship in orbit. It is the Litany of Fury, Captain Angelus' battle barge.
Oh, let's see. Maybe... maybe plasma? Yeah, that might be a good idea. And we have so much shit on him that he can't actually use all his abilities in game. Let's see, what else can we give him?
Commander, I'm not su-
Let's see, maybe a better bolter for the commander. Still do more damage with this. We should be fine. Let's do this.
Launching assault on the ruins of Kisa.
Hopefully, we don't kill Ulcair during the cutscene again.
Guide you to victory, Blood Ravens.
Go ahead. Advance.
Yeah, advance like that. Never actually got why we get gear on the last mission. It's not like we can use it.
This is Predator Destructor. Chaos have excited. We must eliminate them before they can bring their last cannons and missile launchers to bear.
Okay, this I didn't foresee. I actually thought that it's gonna be easier to kill the infantry than the... in the enemy tanks or dreadnoughts. Might be an idea just to cruise around all this way and deal with everything. Actually, I did that before. I don't think that works or fixes anything. Now we get a two-handed sword. Fucking game. Okay, maybe let's not get into melee range. That seems like a bad idea.
Thank you.
Now we get the tank drop pod. Well, I mean, probably won't, it's not gonna matter, so let's just finish this as quickly as possible. Oh, I don't think we're trying to flank yet. Cover actually matters in this. God, they're dying quick. That's not good.
The demon is here already.
We are too late.
No, the demon is manifest, but not yet free. He cannot yet leave the keep.
Yes, come and feel Nurgle's embrace, Blood Raven.
Oh God, he's gonna be full health until we get there. Okay.
I will destroy his chapter, consume his chapter, and rot away his entire reality.
Commander, deploy your strike team and destroy that demon. Everything depends on it.
No, this is gonna be a pain in the ass.
Yes, you will need a tank for me.
Okay, I'm not gonna even bother like picking all that up. There's no point. Ooh.
As it is, your stubborn nature only ensures cause your destruction.
We'll see. I'm actually surprised he survived, but of course he doesn't. He can't like go below a certain amount of HP. As per usual with the these kinds of things. No damage then. Run! How the hell did he die again? Oh shit. Hell is he taking damage from? Maybe use jump packs to run away from the enemy? Right, that's okay. Scouts are gonna get wiped. Come on, kill it. God damn, it takes too long to kill. Jesus. Are they actually invisible? Yeah, probably. I think so. Hope so. That was so good. Look at that, he has 3000 energy. Come on, come on. Throw more mines at him. How to kill old Care easily? Just throw mines at his fucking fat ass. Okay, at least these guys cleaned up everything.
Forward to victory. Our weapons are ready. Adjust your positions.
Unfortunately for us, there is no cover here. Oh yeah, they're not doing too well. Now I do wonder how does Alcair gonna like move between planets and through space with his farts?
Assault squad ready to deploy. We need a meeting before the chapter. As you order.
Alright, you can't hide from him. Okay, we definitely insta-give them just because we had the tanks with us last time. Oh shit. The Dreadnoughts are gonna be more of a problem than anything else. Oh yeah, definitely. Would be good if they just sit there now. Which looks like they are gonna do. Nice. That's a fucking thing? What? Yes, you go this, eat those, destroy those. Get that that decent amount of damage to him. I mean, we are doing decent amount of damage to him until the Terminators drop in. And have to run like bitches. What? Okay, run away. Killed him. Plague Marines are gonna be a big problem.
Again?
Well, maybe not.
We have our orders
in position.
Scouts are still engaged.
Oh, I see what happened. I activated Call for Blood and Suppressive Fire. Because I pressed W. Okay, that wasn't too hard. Who the fuck is downed? Probably the commander. Gravitas? And then we got Retribution. Little Lickspittle Angelus. I don't know how to read that. About the honor of his precious chapter, you have seen the truth at last and embraced the power of the dark gods. Eliphaz and Kairos shall be as nothing compared to the devastation you shall witness, or you shall visit on the Blundravens. What? Did we not get the full chaos? Well, I guess I didn't corrupt Jonah. So, I guess that makes sense. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Have a good morning, good day, good night, and see you next time.